Hello everybody, and welcome back to Dicky's Videos, where no war game, of course, remains unplayed. Further ado, this is against the Gentleman Spy. Oh, little rematch. This is a Byzantine versus Lombard. Oh, very dear. 14. We're going to have to try and shoot him up. So we'll have one big knight unit in the centre. We'll have low... I think we're going to go Nomad Horse Archers, Light Horse Archers. We do get Vikings, so... Vikings, here they come. We could have loads of archers and stuff, but I think we're going to go... I don't think we could have any more light cav. There we go. Okay, there's a rough... It's a bit rough there, that is. We'll go flying through the centre, I think. Oh, there we go. Next turn. Good luck to Sam. Next turn. Oof, that's a lot of cav. Just raw spearmen in the back. Let's do something quite exciting and just go to the left. Next turn. Okay, next turn. I'll take that because we can disrupt. I'm sure these are superior. Yeah, they are, unfortunately. Gonna take a lot to disrupt them, I think. Let's fly around here. Thank you very much. Next turn. Oof. Here it comes. Oh, back you go. These don't evade these armored lancers, so it's... going to be a painful on that right position. I shot up, but advanced too slowly. Okay. Just need to hold their control zone.
things there. That's all I want to do. Next turn.
Okay, next turn.
Oh, forlorn hopes to the right. We've got this pretty good, this left charge. That's fine, we can kill with that.
Just these zone of controls that can hopefully just lock the cavalry in, and then we can just do naughtiness with our cavalry against it.
I'm just going to turn that guy around. Hopefully. Oof. No, this guy's got a turn here. Just lock him in place. Nice. Oh, we're going to go for it. Oh, next turn, I'm leaving that. Oh, gosh, this is... nice, next turn. Oof, next turn, let's see how bad that went.
Oh, we stood firm. Oh, both of them did.
Got a choice if we charge here.
Oh, Giddens. How didn't I see that?
Okay, I think I need to charge this unit here, because this will drive them there, won't it? Drive them this. Then it gives us this... gives us this flank here. We could charge across here into the rear here. Won't flank them properly, but it will certainly hold them within. Oh my god, we lost. Don't dare fight the combat. Next turn. Okay, next turn. Oof. All on hopes that is the right flank. Let them die. The left will prevail. They hold firm as well. They're going to get ground up by the Indy Vikings. Look at all that expensive cavalry. Ooh. Brutal. Come on guys, clear it up so we can get back to the right. Okay, that's the flank there. Charge what I want. They still got tons of POA there. Okay, next turn. Oof, what all that means. So much bother. Good rally. They are highly superior, so rather elite even. just a spell a little bit against. Oh, it's combat 27-19. Next turn. GG. Could be game. Game. Swift and brutal. That was harsh, Sam. Very harsh. John, she had me on some points there, but I think I got extremely lucky. There we go. Thanks for playing, Sam. That was really hard. That could have went anyway, anytime. That right side was all yours, and I was starting to worry that he was going to swing around a thing, but we'll just beat a couple of combats there with a couple of sneaky flanks. Click like subscribe button, and we're back again.